Suppose I told you that the electrical cost to operate a 75-watt downlight was $30 a year, based on 10 cents a kilowatt hour and 4,000 hours, the average number of hours that an office is on per year. You'd probably ask a question: how'd you get that number? Well, in the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you three steps that will allow you to do this for any luminaire at any kilowatt hour rate for any number of annual hours. But first, you'll need to pause the video and get three things: paper, pen or pencil, and a calculator, either the one on your smartphone or a simple handheld variety. Welcome back. Step one, we're going to calculate the annual hours that the lights are on for a typical year in an office building. I want you to multiply 14 hours per day times 5.5 days per week times 52 weeks. Pause the video, do the calculation. You should get 4,004 hours. So round that to the nearest thousand, 4,000, and then to get the hours in units of 1,000, divide by 1,000, because you're going to be multiplying this times a kilowatt hour, and that is in units of 1,000. So we got to get our hours that way. That means we have 4 units of 1,000 hours. All right, step two. Take the dollar amount on the monthly utility bill. Let's say that's $5,000, and divide that by the number of kilowatt hours on the bill. Let's say 50,000 kilowatt hours. Pause the video, do the calculation. Now, the result is 10 cents per kilowatt hour. Now you have the two elements you need to calculate the value of 1 watt: the hours in units of 1,000 and the blended kilowatt hour rate. Now, multiply the hours in thousands, 4, times the blended kilowatt hour rate, 10 cents or 40 cents, and you have the value of 1 watt of energy saved or spent per year. All right, so remember our original problem was a 75-watt PAR lamp in a recessed can. If we have 40 cents per watt per year for the value of 1 watt, and I multiply that times 75 watts for that recessed downlight, 40 cents times 75 watts, pause the video, do the calculation. So now, if we multiply 40 cents times 75 watts, that's where the $30 per socket per year comes from. Let's take a moment now and do a couple of other examples. So now let's put this tool to work. We've already figured out that it costs $30 to operate that 75-watt socket. Supposing we replace this product with a 20-watt solution. 20 watts times 40 cents per watt is, that's right, $8. How many dollars are we going to save per socket with this solution? 30, take away 8, is $22 per socket per year. Let's try another one. So let's do a quick one. Do a calculation. 60 watts times 40 cents per watt. That's a typical incandescent lamp versus 11 watts versus 40 cents per watt per year. That's a typical LED replacement. Pause the video. So this one, the 60 watt, costs $24 a year, and the LED solution costs $4.40 per year, or about a $20 savings per socket. And that, my friends, is the value of learning 1 watt.